Hi, my name is Quino Reyes. I am a lawyer, an advocate, and a yoga teacher. I've been practicing for more than 10 years, and I've been teaching for 7. I teach for various yoga studios in Metro Manila, and I am the president of Yoga for Life, which is a nonprofit organization that offers yoga classes primarily to people living with HIV. I am also a volunteer for Balur-Kanlungan, which is an online safe space and wellness resource for LGBTQI youth. For me, being in good shape means having the physical ability and the mental capacity to do everything that we need to or want to do in everyday life. So whether we're working or studying, and whether our fitness activities include mountain climbing or cycling or lifting weights or doing yoga at home. And equality in sports is crucial because it allows everyone of all backgrounds, of all SOGSCs, to participate in sports and to reap the benefits of participating in sports, including gaining leadership skills, learning how to work in a team, also being able to show the world their talents and capabilities.